Noniin, eli tää pitäis viä sen siskon luokse. Joo joo, kyllä täällä sit kummittelee, tiedetään.
Hey Sam. Thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now?
That's right. Cord cutters.
Uh-huh.
I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom. Void up. Just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So, I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT, and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing,
yes. No, se saattaa olla vähän ongelmallinen.
Cord snipping super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us.
Tää lapsi.
She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Just do it. Please, Sam. Set us free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, let's have a baby. We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me.
Yes, äiti.
But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. Please, Sam. Do it. Sam, would you set me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
Are you sure? Thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light. Touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
En ihan tasan tarkkaan tiedä, miksi tää on tarpeellista. Ilmeisesti se on tarpeellista. Okei, eli... Nonnetaalirynnäkkökivääri. Ja hemaattinen granaatti, niin... Joo, tän saa mukaan. No tota ei varmasti heitetä pois. Okei, täytyy tuo non-lethal assault rifle ottaa kans mukaan, jos niitä bandiitteita. No. Ja mun sanat.
I had a special surprise prepped and everything.
But
it looks to me like your hands are full.
Paus.
It's no biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit.
Is not get eaten.
Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Mm-hmm.
käsikranaattia. Ne loppu sitten ne aseet. Se on.
Amazing, Sam. I don't know how you managed to pull that off. If only we all had your talents.
Ammuin vaan paljon. Savukranaattejakin vielä mukaan. Tällä voi ampua sekä ihmisiä että kummituksia. No, tuolla mennään sitten. Eiköhän tänne muuten ympäristöön mitään niin kuin keräämisen arvosta. Mind if I do. öljyistä tavaraa tässä näin. Muuten tää taitaa olla ihan ok kunnossa. Eli täällä oli... Tää piti viedä nyt niin järjettömän pitkälle. Eli tää piti viedä tuonne... Tänne kiertoreittiä. Koska tosta vuorten yli mä kokeilin viimeksi mennä. Se oli vähän sellainen niinku... hermoja raastava kokemus kaikin puolin. Niin sitä ei kannata tehdä uudestaan. Tässä on nyt hyvä tie, niin kuolee matkaan asti. Sen jälkeen täytyy soveltaa ja mä en tiedä, riittääkö sitten paristot sinne loppuun asti. Todennäköisesti ei riitä. Täällä hälyttää PT:stä jotain syystä. Väritysautossa. Kyllä. Oli semmoista öljyistä toisen tuon puoleisesta tullutta möniää. Niin. Onneksi tämmönen superhappo saada pisee sen aika tehokkaasti pois.
The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And yeah. I know how that must sound considering our employer. I'm scared of the dark too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Onneksi tuli rehkittyä vähän tehtyä tää tie, niin pääsee puoleen väliin aika helposti. Sen jälkeen alkaa olla vähän jännää. Siinä on niitä bandiittejakin tiellä. Maria. Tossa on valitettavasti niinku... Ikävä tota noin niin... Vaihdoin non-letaaliks ton ase, niin siinä on bandiitteja tiellä. Ja siitä ei oikein pääse ohi. Siinä mä en keksinyt mitään tapaa, millä ton ois saanut. On jäänyt otettua siitä ohi. Niin. Se täytyy vaan vähän väkivallalla mennä sitten läpi. Alkaa syödäkin apua myös, mutta se ei ole. Jos mä vaan tosta mahdollisimman nopeasti ajan. Tää saattaa olla äärimmäisen tyhmä idea. Mitä ammutaan. Postimies joutuu tällaista kärsimään. Jalka. Okei, tässä on heti tien jatkaminen mahdollista. Okei. Päästiin. Alright, päästiin suhteellisen pienillä vaurioilla tosta ohi. Mitä mä suuresti ihmettelen, mut niin se vaan on. Uusia reikiäkin todennäköisesti aukossa. Tää juuri oikee se aika. tää huono reittivalinta täytyy nyt myöntää. Ei mennyt ihan niinku Strömsössä. Pitäis vähän henkeä tässä näin. Tai se tää toimis. Tässähän onkin akku. Sitten. Yleisimmin kuljettu reitti taitaa olla paras. Voi pomputtaa tätä autoa, mutta se ei välttämättä niinku vaata auta. Tää voi päättyä ainoastaan hyvin.
Hear my mother's heartbeat, hers and Loch Ness. We were conjoined twins, one and the same before we were born. But then they tried to separate us with surgery. The operation was successful. We were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. And no distance was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. We had a beach, just for us, one we share, our own private chiral network, you might say. With Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lachlan and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up with Bridges. A network that could unite everyone. No matter how scattered or different, it would make us whole.
Make us whole again.
People into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold, where they would share and share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Amelie's help, we finalized the Cupid design. After the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Loch Ness wasn't there. But I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close. Thank you.
Okay, niin on
vasta. I'm sorry.
Chiral Network.
I'm so sorry. I love you so much. I love you so much. It's good to hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say any more. Lucknut, you need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. Make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me.
Aha, se taisi kuolla sitten. Prosenttia vaurioita. Ouch! Okei, okay, 56% kuntoa siis, eli 40. Se taisi kerätä noita osumia aika paljon. B-luokan toimitus, joo. Ymmärrän kyllä.
All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she'd stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. The limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released.
Huh.
Yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe.
Yeah. Norman Reeduksen parhaita näyttelijä hetkiä. Sille kesti. Se oli näin dramaattinen juttu.
Thank you.
sis? I can hear you. We're whole again. We're one. Like before in the womb, remember? Lingen.
Nyt sulla on kaksi eri väristä silmää. Niin kuin Chiral Network toimii myös rannan kautta, eli tuon puolisen kautta. Ilmeisesti sinä on mahdollisuus pitää yhteyttä myös kuolleisiin. Mhm. Mielenkiintoista.
Thanks to you, Edgenot City is finally within reach.
Joo, ei ollut yhtään helppoa.
And you, Lachna, your work will help ensure that the Chiral Network remains online. Together we might just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claim you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War I, to be precise. It wasn't a dream. Wasn't a hallucination. Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. And given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiral Network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
Your work is greatly appreciated.